19th of September, and I've been so busy I haven't been able to put anything up lately. And I haven't gone 4K video yet, but that's real soon to happen, and I'm excited about that. So autumn is in full swing here in the Pacific Northwest, and the last 2 weeks have been real busy. I thought I would just run out to the coast again. Probably the last time, as the paradigm shift is happening, and that is pushing for chasing fall salmon and colors down the local rivers in the Pacific Northwest. So I'm at Shi Shi Beach, actually walked 2 miles south to the point of the arches. And so I was hoping for a great sunset this evening. Sunset is about 17 after 7, and it's about 4 to 5 now. Good cloud cover. I hope that continues and to give the evening some color. So just walking about all these stacks, these sea stacks here. I did some focus stacking with 1, 2, 3, 4, these 4 pillars here, and then this one here with some of that in the background. So just walking around, catching some tide action. Low tide was to be at 3:30, and it's about 5 now, so the tide I think is pretty minimal today. So the only way I can come around to the point of the arches and head south is on low tide. So I'll slowly start making my way back, and so I don't get trapped. The only routes to get up and down north and south the coast are land routes when the tide is in. So, but that's not in store for today. So again, it's Point of the Arches on Olympic National Park and the Washington coast. To make a correction. It is actually still late summer. Autumn is official Saturday evening. So I just had come from the south there. And walked along the beach there. I needed to get to this point before the tide gets too far in, because I need to get back that way, which is north, and the tide is coming in. So I wanted to do a long exposure with this stack here, and then the sun broke. There was better cloud cover few minutes ago, but it took me a few minutes to get set up with 16 stops. So I think I'll go for 180 to 300 minutes and see how they come out, and then a conversion to monochrome. So I need to find out where I'm going to stage for sunset. There's the sun there. And obviously it's moving further south on the horizon as autumn approaches. Previously, I've perched up there, so that might be where I set up and hopefully get some good color for sunset. Found a little area of beach here. A nice stack in the background, and the sun as it goes down is behind. So another long exposure. I'll go for 300 minutes, and I've got 16 stops on. Hopefully it'll turn out nice. And also another monochrome conversion. Incoming tide, so it's perfect timing. I think the lighting is getting better.